off to go see the chiropractor, check out what's wrong with my back, get some advice on what to do, get adjusted, and then just move on from there. Next week's the deload anyway, so I'll probably go back next week and get some more work done. Meal prep all done. Just got back from the chiropractor. Everything seems to be pretty good. No serious injuries, nothing like that to report. So he just had me doing some exercises, which I'll kind of put in the video here. One was a prone push-up. The other one is a bit of a adductor stretch. Basically, it's just coming down to, for him, he said, working on better movement patterns, focusing really on trying to move within the range of motion to where the pattern stays the same. So just kind of working on flexibility throughout the hip girdle should help alleviate a lot of the pain, a lot of the stress that I've been having in my lower left back. I'm going back in next week to get everything looked at a little bit more, and then probably get a little massage done too, just because I feel like there's a little bit of a pinch in the muscle, or just a little bit of a tightness in the muscle. And if I can get that out, then that would alleviate some of the pain. So I'm just gonna really focus on that this week during the deload, and let you guys know how it goes after the week's over.
If you haven't got problems, I feel bad for your son. I got 99 problems and a bitch ain't one.
But a bitch ain't one.